Previously on MechMinutes, Timing Belts and Pulley series, we've covered belt selection and setup, including tensioning, alignment, and wear signs. If you need to get caught up, check out episodes 1 through 5. In our final video of the Timing Belts and Pulleys series, we will be covering common application examples for timing belts and pulleys. Timing belts and pulleys can be used in a variety of applications and machines. The two main reasons to use a timing belt and pulley system are for power transmission, in which a motor drives the pulley system, or conveyance, in which parts are moved along and/or with the belt. In the packaging industry, they are used commonly in bagging machines. You may see them utilized in the sealer part of the machine. A pulley and belt system allows for the sealer to come down on top of the bag by sliding along the belt, a conveyance type of application. To continue with conveyance, long timing belts with attachments are typically used for workpieces to move along the belts or as separators. For example, simultaneous conveyance are applications in which workpieces move at regular intervals on the belts. Light load parts can be placed on belt attachments for vertical conveyance applications. Circuit board conveyance typically uses two timing belts to transfer the board a long distance. For accumulation conveyance, using a cloth line belt is recommended to reduce friction. Tractor conveyance are applications in which parts are sandwiched between belts. The most popular and familiar use of timing belts and pulley systems are applications for power transmission. A simple application would be a two pulley and one belt system. Your driver pulley, which is connected to your motor, transfers the power via the timing belt to the other pulley, the driven pulley. There are more complicated power transmission applications. For example, the power steering in an engine utilizes different sizes of pulleys and belts. Depending on your application specifications, a variety of sizes, lengths, bore, and profile types can be chosen to create your system. That's it for our MechMinutes Timing Belts and Pulleys series. We hope these videos have proven helpful and that you'll join us for our next series. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out all the other great content we have.